So the latest iteration of my Raspberry Pi 0W with the buttons here, six of them. I designed a PCB and I designed also a 3D shell, which I printed in PETG and a little e-paper display, all in a very compact package. And that's the first piece of software that actually connects these buttons with the e-paper display so that I can print what I just pressed as a button. So now I can start actually writing menus and all kinds of user interface interactions. Yeah, so that's the latest iteration.